All you have to do is take a cup of flour, add it to the mix. Now just take a little salt.